fine day in Limerick, one fine October day, was born Big Dickie Harris, a legend born to say. A terror to the rugby world, brought home the Munster Cup. And asking who the big man was, said Dickie, that's enough. He overcame an illness, the classics they were read. He headed soon to London, tack was at his head. Then he met his lady, a perfect match they said. A happy day for one and all, Elizabeth he wed.
You've seen him in the movies and all the magazines. In New York or in London, he always made the scene. He and William Shakespeare, they really made a team. The actor and the poet.
Sporting life, a man called Horace the Field, King Arthur too. His picture charmed his audience, just to name a few. MacArthur Park was brilliant, that voice the masses knew. And wise and kind old Dumbledore, the children loved him too.
Movies and all the magazines. In New York or in London, he always made the scene. He and William Shakespeare, they really made a team. The actor and the poet.
Jared, Jamie, Damien, his sons, he was so proud. So everyone come join me, a toast to him aloud. The pride of dear old Limerick and London here today. And in return for all those years, a spoken thanks bouquet.
You've seen him in the movies and all the magazines. In New York or in London, he always made the scene. And William Shakespeare, they really made a team. The actor and the poet. And you know who I am.